A-level students, if you've got a test coming up within the next 2 weeks, here's a revision plan so you can fit it all in and get those results.
The first week that you're preparing for your exam, you want to be working every other day for 1 hour. Just like this example here. Week two, which is the final week before your test, you want to aim to be working every day but for 45 minutes this time. Just like this example.
Give it a go and let me know what you think.